This diptych was painted 2 days after a fierce fire roared through Barara waters, north of Sydney. And I walked in the barren landscape amongst the embers. And I took samples of the colours, including the blue, which was extruded in the fierceness of the fire. There it is. I hope you enjoy it, if it's for you. It certainly has a lot of memory.